Harley.
Hey, Susie.
We've been watching people make things for weeks now.
It's part of the job.
It is. Have we made anything?
Not a thing.
So it's time for us to make some stuff.
This is time for us to shine.
It is.
Oh.
This challenge is called Shady Business. We have to decorate this lampshade. We don't have much time.
No.
And then Deb and Benja are going to come and judge us.
I want you to know that I believe in you.
I want you to know I believe in you.
And also I'm going to beat you.
I'm going to kick your ass.
Okay then.
Ready?
Absolutely.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, make it!
I'm breaking it. You got to break it before you can make it.
Oh yes. See, while you're spending time breaking, I'm spending time making.
I've not ever had a lot of luck with glue guns, I'll be honest with you.
No?
It's one of those dad's trying not to be angry moments.
What does that mean?
Be in the moment, just take your time. Stick!
Yeah. It's just stressful, why can't we just do jokes?
You know how sometimes we walk into the barn and the makers are deep into their projects and there's a general stressful vibe?
Yeah.
I'm not understanding why.
No, I don't feel that at all.
I'm finding this really relaxing.
I have a lot of glue on my arm, so this will be not only a craft exercise, but also a free wax.
Holy moly, where did that bit of hot glue come from? Yoo-hoo! Benja is the paper king and you're using paper. Do you think that's going to go in your favour?
Yeah, I think he's going to enjoy my strong lines.
Do you know I used to be a paper boy?
Did you?
Yeah, until Geppetto turned me into a real one. You're doing better than me. You know what? I knew it as I was doing it. But that gold bit should absolutely have gone on last.
Hello, makers.
Hey. Hi, Deb Riley.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm not stressed.
No, we're good.
I'm going to say I'm sensing a bit of tension here at the table.
Look, we were really good friends about 4.5 hours ago when we started this, and now this is getting tense.
This is going to tear us apart.
Are you thinking of trimming the tassels at all?
Sure.
And Susie, what have you gone for?
Look, I was feeling a bit of a cabaret vibe.
I'm sort of sensing carousel, something
yeah,
like
okay,
that.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah. Yeah, no, 100%. Carousel vibes is what I was thinking.
Oh, a carousel.
Is less more? I don't remember any of the things that you taught us.
Put some yellow on it.
I think part of what you've got to remember is sometimes it's best just to know when you've done.
Okay.
Good luck, makers.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks,
you
Deb.
Can do it.
Thanks, Deb.
Love you, Deb.
I love you more, Deb.
I love you way more, Deb. I can't look at yours. I'm going to help you. Is that all right?
Yeah. We made it! Nervous?
Yeah, I'm nervous.
Oh.
Hello, makers.
Hello, makers.
Hello, Deborah. Hello, Benja.
Hey, Benja.
How are you?
Yeah, good.
So the Shady Business Challenge, how did it go?
I'm happy with what's come out. It was the plan.
Harley, do you want to talk us through the inspiration?
Well, this is based on the plight of the Great Barrier Reef. The bit on the top, that's the crown of thorns starfish that's decimating the reef that I actually grew up on. This is obviously climate change. And this is the heartbeat of all of the creatures that are suffering.
I think you've actually managed to exaggerate and clearly tell that story.
It's a bold stroke.
Thank you.
A very bold stroke.
I mean, art is a discussion.
Susie, how do you think you went with your shade?
Thank you for asking, Benja. Look, it was very stressful. The colour palette was limited. Look, I've gone with the pinks and the reds. I've not done that before. I just hope that you like it.
Mm. I like the tight colour palette you've chosen. It's considered.
Thank you.
It's shown real restraint, I have to say.
Deb, should we do a little bit of a powwow and have a chat?
Yeah, I think it's time to...
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Clearly, can't we?
You've just put your whole like self and your childhood into that. So,
makers, we've come to our decision. You delivered some beautiful shades with lots of layered meaning. However, we do have to send one maker home. Susie Youssef.
Okay. No, just thank you guys so much. Thanks for the opportunity. I've learned a lot.
We made it! Susie! Susie!
Well done, Deb. That was tough.
That was nice work, Benja. Yeah.